Underestimating just how much you'll have to pay is just a common mistake of homebuyers. Just going online and using a mortgage calculator does not take into account your credit, how much debt you're in, or factor the closing costs, which can run anywhere from 2 to 4% of the purchase price. Speak to a lender up front to find out what these costs would be in your situation and get a solid good faith estimate to review and then begin your home search.